players dropped by coach Abdallah Mubiru this afternoon on the 21-man squad heading to Johannesburg for a friendly match with the Bafana Bafana. Let's have the details there.
Players who are going to represent us with 21 players among those who are in camp here, and then the two will be meeting them in South Africa. That is Watenga and Waiswa. I'm very happy and pleased with all the players, even those who are not traveling with us. For the time we've worked together, they've been very cooperative, very committed, and very courageous, because everyone, there was serious competition in the team where everyone wanted to win himself a place on the team. That spirit, we can build from that spirit to have a better and good team in the future. It's just unfortunate that we could not travel with the team. Of course, had to make to name 21 players, but I'm so happy and pleased with the effort everyone has put in. Everyone is a winner.